Alright gamers, welcome back to another Dark Souls video. Today we're gonna be taking on the great Wolf Sith, that boss you all know. We're about to take him on. This is a boss fight. Fight this gigantic wolf. The great wolf is a boss that could be found in Dark Root Garden behind the large glowing door guarding the grave of Astoria by the Abyss Walker. That's right. I'm using the stone armor because seriously, this is one of the best armors in my opinion. That guarding armors in the game, I understand it's very heavy, very extremely heavy, but it's so good against taking damage. Look how slow I'm moving. I'm also using the Eagle Shield and of course the Drake Sword. You see, the great Wolf Sith, if not careful, you could die a lot of times. Trust me. When I saw this thing, I was like, okay, he's big. Doesn't move that much. But look at this. Look at this wolf. He's holding a sword in his mouth. Look at this guy. It's crazy. You could use the same set I'm using. I got the Eagle Shield. I got the Drake Sword and that stone armor, which is awesome. Which is tremendous for combat. Look at that. You take damage, don't get me wrong, but you take less damage. Even though it moves so slow, but the damage you are gonna take is very little. Look at that. I haven't even drank an Estus Frank yet. Flask yet. No need to. Okay. You're almost halfway there with this beast. Trying to focus. We do not want to die here. Do not want to die. He's almost dead. Like I said, if you want to know what I'm using the Eagle Shield, which is great for defending. Also, that armor, the stone armor that I'm using, which is also amazing. We're taking on boss, even though it's a little slow, don't get me wrong, but it helps a lot fighting the bosses like such as this one, many of them. Don't forget to like the video guys, to smash that like button, to comment in the comment section below. You guys want to pick up the Stone Knight armor? It's the one I have. This is very awesome. We almost got this. You want to find the Stone armor, which is the one I have. You gotta stay to your left side. Once you enter using the crest of Astoria, keep following the cliffside on the left side till you come across and output past the giant cat, and once the other side, turn to the left until you find a chest with a stone knight armor inside. The chest will be next to the underside of the bridge on the left side. I will do a video eventually on that to get the stone armor, which is awesome. We almost defeating this boss right here. He's almost dead. Damn, look at that. Woo! One hit like that, bro, if you don't watch it, you could be dead. Eagle Shield, the one that I got, and the Drake Sword. That's right. He's almost dead, man. Come on, big fella. Ooh. Still swinging. Come on, big fella. About to die. And he's dead, ladies and gentlemen. Just like that, we have defeated the great Wolf Sith. We got the Covenant of Astoria. You also got the Soul of the Sith, humanity, and somehow our bones. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy the rest of the video. Crazy Gamer, out.